And now I think so. This tutorial, you'll learn how to play the game in 4 short lessons. Press start anytime to exit or restart the tutorial. Let's go. Oh, this is freaky. Get your T2 working, Nick? Left, right, gas button, all you need, yeah. I think I'm ready to the main game. All right, let's just go. How about the screen? Do manual. Guns were broken and dead, but now are fixed. Pretty stoked. Dude, that's awesome. Dude, I'm so... That's... The skills that you've learned doing that. I'd have no idea what the hell I was doing if I was in your position. What did that guy just say? Mine works better than the one at Galloping Ghosts. Oh, cool. Yeah, you probably played it at Galloping Ghosts, didn't you? Yes, my superior technology makes you obsolete. Okay. Hold on, Nick, I'll read your comment here. Are you trying to play it? How is everyone passing me? I'm going 170 miles an hour. For the islands. Oh, what the hell? Didn't make it. Dude, I didn't know anything when I started. I still don't. Yeah, dude, you know a lot more than I do. Let's try automatic drifting. The game. Yeah, this totally looks like P-Dub's intro video, but with the porn music. Here's I've studied the blade, but now what? Past you, bro.
Wow. Going.
You win.
Yeah,
this is P Dub's new intro video.
Page two.
There are a lot of billboards in Minnesota. God, I hate those. It's a very California thing. Oh, this thing can drift. We're going here. There's three. Villa Rica. Alright. Dr. Levick. Guess I gotta beat him. Drive crazy. No. I'm gonna get the slipstream. You gotta be kidding me. What am I? Oh, I'm going against a robot? Pickup trucks are just driving out of their minds. Oh no. I'm not gonna rewind. What? He just overtook me at the last second. You seen Sabo something? Oh shit. I'm sorry, Nick. Let's see. Have you seen Joe Sabo's new game room? I'm gonna try and copy his. No, I haven't. Did he post something on YouTube? Have you bought anything from Joe Sabo? I was thinking about doing some of his toppers, but he's pretty expensive. I guess it's good quality. Oh no!
It's over?
I'm on Instagram. I guess I'm not. Maybe I'm not. I gotta try that again. Okay. Okay, Tripper. Get to the finish line in Grand Tour mode. My arcade artwork comes from him. He's the best. Oh, okay. He can wait. Well, wait. He's well worth the wait. Start well right there. Oh man, I gotta catch up to Bob Ross here. There you are. There you are. Get out of the way. Beat him. Nice. That was Bob Ross, dude. Now I'm like going against Avril Lavigne or someone with purple hair. Cop behind me. Going in the snow. Fire giant from Elden Ring better not show up or I'm screwed. I'll just pass him. AT-AT walkers from Empire Strikes Back. I guess. Oh shit. Keep going, keep going. Valley of the Kings. Yeah, it's John Jett. Okay. What the hell? Girl with the green hair. Oh, come on. Catch up to her. Damn it. Let's go to the cemetery. What game is this? It's called Slipstream. Slipstream. What do you think? Do you like it? Very arcade game-like. Well, there's the Terminator guy. Oh shit, he got ahead of me. Took a shortcut. Yeah, it does kind of look like Outrunners. Dude. Well, this game gets harder. Watch all the exits. Defeat all the rivals. Yeah, it seems like I should be able to do that. Question mark, question mark. Mandy's really into the pinball. Yeah. Dude. If she wants Star Trek The Next Generation, she's awesome. Your wife's awesome. I love that game, dude. And you will too. Come on, keep going. in catching up to these guys. Nitrous. Let me restart that. Tricky. Is it only flaw? Dude, that's awesome. Watching Star Trek Picard. See, like, I guess I didn't get my speed right there. I get to the top right here. No. Game is not easy. Third. I will use the rewind. Okay. Damn. Take my eyes off the road for like 1 second. That's what you gotta do. This is called Slipstream for a reason. You gotta get in the Slipstream. She did watch Picard. Did when the pandemic began, and I told her the time was to convert me into a Viking Star Trek. It didn't work. I gave it 24 episodes. Dude, the first season's crap. Even I admit that. She puts up with you watching Masters of the Universe. Damn, these corners are tough. Should I do one more race? She puts up with a lot. Yeah, I bet she does. Let's cannonball. Rally style race through a number of connected stages with many customization options available. I'm gonna do traffic low. Oh, I see. You gotta change. I haven't done a chemical plant. Like the resort. Oil ocean. She liked Shira. I never got into She-Ra. Let me restart that. Gotta hit the gas. My wife game. She was playing Kirby, the new Kirby game for a while there, but then she beat it and then she got tired of it. Hopefully I'll get her to play the Switch sports game that just came out, but yeah, normally she doesn't. Son of a gun. I think it's hurting my eyes. Ugh. Oh, you know what? She was playing the Star Wars Lego game. That's really good if you haven't got it. Let's go. Second. That guy beat me. Oh shit. Got in my slipstream. Oh no. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. I'm going against Dolph Lundgren now. Game's tough, but it's good. I Can't get her to play Elden Ring? No. Not by a long shot. Alright, I think I'm gonna... Yeah, you have to do a wife gameplay stream. Yeah, have the wife do it. Yeah, she'll probably get a lot more views than me, huh? Alright, Nick, I'm gonna cut it out. Dude, thanks for watching. Love you, brah.